Alright everybody, and welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. If your parents or legal guardian do not approve of language or violence, suggestive themes, or tobacco use I guess they have in it, do me a favor, do you a favor, get permission. That being said, put your game faces on. I just wanted to show you that bird right there, that massive guy right there. I thought that was cool. So, we're going to continue this. We have a long way to go. I just wanted to show you, like, I'm not going to show you the whole 1800-step walk, but what I do want to show you is the contrast in environment through here is crazy. So, you know, we're up in these snowy mountains or whatever from where we last were, and then I believe this is the way they want us to go. I think. Yeah, here we go. And that starts to look like freaking, like, Utah or whatever. Sorry for the weird cut there. I just realized my TV was ridiculously loud. So yeah, now we're, like, in this crazy, like, Grand Canyon, Bryce Canyon-looking feel. It's just nuts. It's so cool, the different environments. It's awesome. So I think I'll just kind of go down here and show you guys. Let's see what we got next. I'm just worried. I just don't want to cut out and just go ahead and pass through here. Begin the hunting trail. And I believe what I've heard about that is it's basically just trials, I think. Let's see what this is. Yeah, that's what this is over here. I did not want to do it, though, if I don't have to. We can always come back later. I'm going to quick save. There we go. That is a merchant. I'm tempted, but no. So when we go down there, man, we got a long way to go. I mean, look at that. That's ridiculous. Let me see if there's a suggested level. Nah, it doesn't tell you. Alright guys, I think what I'm going to do is I am going to bring y'all back when I'm close. So we'll get back with you in a second. And there's just more beauty to be had, man. Just gorgeous. Like, look at this. Freaking incredible. I'm going to see what's up here. I want to show you guys. Just so much to share. So much goodness. There is like a town up here. I'm gonna go check it out. Alright guys, I think this is a good spot to bring you back. It's just, man, I know I keep talking about it, but dude, it is just so... This game is amazing. I just can't believe it. Very, very happy to be playing it for you guys. And just playing it in general, you know? The reason I brought you back now is I think I'm gonna go for this bad boy, and I think he's about ready to see me. I'm gonna set a couple, and then try to get his attention. Maybe not. Let's see here. Let's scan him real quick. What in the world? Is he too far away to scan? There we go. What is his weakness? Dude, that's a big boy. That is a big guy, man. Oh, dude, those things aren't affected. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If I die, guys. Oh, dude, he's got little friends with him. Dude, oh shoot. Judas Priest, man. Oh, golly. That is insane, dude. This is crazy, man. Oh, my gosh. I don't even think, like, I'm hurting him at all. There we go. Oh, good God. Dude, you know what? I don't think they want us to tangle with this thing yet, or at least... I don't think I'm leveled up enough, guys. Oh, good God in heaven. Jesus freaking priest. Dude, he's gonna chase me, man. That is insane. That's just nuts, man. Oh, good God. Oh, good God, I'm freaking out. Please leave me alone. I'm sorry. Respect the beasts. I don't think you can come down this little walkway. Dang, man, that was nuts. Oh, good God, here he comes. This is the way I gotta go anyway, so I'm gonna stick to it. I tell you what, I think there's a crazy city coming up ahead. This might be... Okay, I think he's leaving us alone. This might be the one that I saw when my wife was playing. And if it is, I tell you what an amazing... Oh, shoot. You know what, I'm sorry, buddy, I'm not gonna help you. I feel kinda bad, but you know, it's just an NPC, right? Dude, look at this, man. This is crazy. Now it's all tropical and stuff. Is that a machine? It is. Let's take him out. To dinner. Boom. Boom. I think he's gonna come after us. We'll see. Okay, he might be one of those ones that leave you alone. That's cool. We'll leave it at that. Man, I don't want to take too much time just walking around, but I just feel like you guys deserve to see all this. Golly, it's beautiful. I heard somebody say that this is like the most beautiful game they've ever seen. And I was like, no, I don't think so. But now, like, it's definitely one of them. It's up there. I'd say The Witcher 3 is way up there. Some disagree. Uncharted 4 was pretty beautiful, and I'm telling you what, man, this is, I think it's right up there with The Witcher 3. Freaking gorgeous. Good day. I can't wait to see this city. I'll bring you guys back when we get up there, I think. Alright, guys, and we are...
Be about your business, Outlander.
...on the cusp of this... city. I apologize for like the lack of, I don't know, I guess exciting content. It's just, you know, there's a lot of walking in certain parts. And some of it I just refuse to pass on. I just want you guys to be able to just see everything, you know. This city looks pretty incredible. Oh, good golly.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Ross.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, so that makes it easier?
Yeah, Why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Owen's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
I guess he doesn't trust us 100% if he wants to go. Good night, man. Look at it. It's huge.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
I hear that. I hear that.
That girl. Is she a mirror?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
There is a lot of detail, man, in this. The towns, the world. It's just crazy.
Blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
He is drunk, isn't he? Look at him. Stumbling, stopping, going. Let's see what we got here.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Yeah. Oh,
that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
Investigate Owen's
for one man.
Apartment.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Oh, here we go. What's this?
Is frayed, and the floor near it is worn.
Examine.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Okay, let's look around. Use this bad boy. It's a shame how slow you walk with this thing. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's just people. Okay. Alright, let's go up
all
here.
All in a day, girl. Wasting time.
Wasting time. Listen to him. Been drinking all day and we're wasting time? Okay, here we go. Here's something.
It looks like a picture of Owen's family.
That's it?
It looks like a picture of Owen's family.
Okay. What else? It doesn't look like anything up here. Let's go. I thought I seen something else. There's a door. Can we go through here? No? that's where we came in. Did I miss something? Oh, here we go. It's a ladder. Okay. There we go.
Could be just what I need.
Oh, we're gonna push it.
Heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Let's do this. No way. She's gonna push that thing. I guess so. Judas Priest.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
If he didn't know we broke in, he's gonna know now. Wait a minute, this is embarrassing. Am I going the wrong way? No, okay. Alright, here we go. It's like a secret basement. What do you got, buddy?
Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
I'll look around.
Let's just look around.
That's
I think
what
I
we came for.
Idea. There's something. Let's go ahead and play this sound bite.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Yikes.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Okay, is that all we need? Well, there's a couple more things. Let's check these out.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Okay. Let's check this bad boy out.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Talk to Erend.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
I don't think I want to tell him. Well, yeah, let's go ahead.
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Okay, I'm assuming that's a side quest. Find Olin. Oh, good golly, we got a long way to go. Good night. Let's walk out here. I kind of want to show you guys the town. Like, I haven't looked at it a whole lot because I didn't want to spoil anything. But, oh my goodness, it's just so gorgeous. And I apologize if I'm taking too much time on that, but man, it's just, this game was worked on, you know, too long and worked on too hard to skip this stuff. I mean, I really gotta hand it to the developers and the publishers. Amazingly beautiful. I just love, oh, look at that. The stars. Gorgeous. Alright, I think we're gonna just head on with the main quest, and I will bring you guys back when I am a little closer. So, hang tight.
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground.
It's a nightmare. Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Oh, stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is...